Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at the dew point. So important because it was drier weather over the weekend, the air and Monday, but these dew points will start to rise slowly, 50s and lower 60s over the next couple of days into the 60s and beyond. Some of these days here, Thursday, Friday, you can see dew points as high as the upper 60s, so you're going to be noticing it more than we were. Saturday begins to notice a fall off because of a cold front that'll come on through. Along with those days with higher humidity, there's also the better chance of thunderstorms. We had a few of those this afternoon in northern New Hampshire falling apart and clearing the skies out overnight. And for your Tuesday, a pretty nice one is on the way as the sunshine will be out. Maybe a touch more humidity than what we saw on Monday, but not a whole lot more. And about a 10% chance of a pop-up shower or sprinkle in southern New Hampshire, but it's really a very small chance. Otherwise, it's a hot and slightly more humid day. We get into Wednesday, more of the same, but look what happens in the afternoon. More humidity, going to bubble up a few showers or a thunderstorm as well. Precipitation chances, therefore, very slow, very low on Tuesday. A little bit higher chance in the afternoon on Wednesday. Then Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, those are the best chances of precipitation, showers and some thunderstorms Thursday, Friday, and perhaps Saturday as that cold front rolls through and sweeps out the humidity and cools things off a little bit for Sunday too. Here's a look at your overnight lows, 60s in most of the state for lows, but 50s up north. And then we're right back at it again for your Tuesday. Sun, clouds, and a bit more humid, but only a touch more humid. Temperatures once again in the 80s. And if you're going to be heading to the beach or heading out on the boat for your Tuesday, here's a look at your statistics. Looking pretty good out there. A high UV index, high tide at 7:20 in the morning, low tide 1:40 in the afternoon. And then we move on to Wednesday here with the temperatures again in the 80s. A slightly better chance of an afternoon shower or thunderstorm on Wednesday. The best chances we mentioned Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Then things cool off a bit after that and dry out. But some more humid and hot days are on the way with scattered hit and miss type showers and thunderstorms really starting to develop by Thursday. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us. Hope you have a great week ahead.